there's not enough water in the baby fish tank for me to do that, so I'm just gonna add some more water and leave it there, because I had tried to pump it and it wouldn't work. So I'm just gonna add some water, change the filter, and move on.